just heard the news today. It seems my life is gonna change. Close my eyes, begin to pray.